clam up. The show's starting.
Huh. I don't remember this.
That's because you were dead.
But fortunately, your dear friend Princess Tiapini had an amulet with the power to bring you back.
The bean!
It's just a vision. Don't talk to the vision.
Enjoy the show.
Cook well. Not safe. Eat undercook pig meat.
This is unfortunate. Well,
okay, I can do this. I can. Who am I kidding? I'm out of shape. I'm starving. I've eaten nothing but baby birds for a week. The crunch is nice, sure, but it don't fill you up. Oh, I don't got the strength.
No, really?
Bacon? Like my shiny metal axe!
Special hell. The popcorn is just out of reach. Enjoy the show.
Elfo? Elfo! Elfo?
I cared about you so much, Bean. And you left me dead on the floor?
Huh? I'm sorry, but I came down here to rescue you.
Yeah. You know when you could have rescued me? Right after I died.
Elfo, it was my mom. I mean, you can understand that, can't you?
You made me leave heaven when you don't even care about me that much. Why are you here?
Don't you get it, Elfo? Picking her over you was the worst mistake I've ever made. This is my hell, too.
Well, great. So now we're stuck here together.
Well, that wasn't the plan, obviously. But Lucy tricked us both into coming here so he could get his little baby wings or whatever.
That jerk?
Yeah, that schmuck.
Chuck schmuck.
Schmuck face.
Face schmuck.
I also would have accepted